every race we watched, we imagined it was us. Standing on that podium, spraying the crowd with champagne. Sitting in one of those cars, navigating every curve, fighting every battle on the track. We lived every moment.
Wilder and Hunt, Prost and Senna. That was us, in that basement. But then, years went by and things changed.
We all know that most of the time what comes out of his mouth is bullshit.
Climax.